Is a means to an end, to protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now, maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually, they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the streets. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos press. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh.
You and your brothers. manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No, it's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn. Just as any intellect operates, man or machine, altering the course of mankind is not above my divine directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on 3 previous missions. He proved most capable.
You think highly of him?
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol ahead. You follow.
You are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. Of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you are the only one to call up for a killer. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my sight. This world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. So controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they will hate. They become a carrier, and we greed, despair, only means passes on. Oh, shit.
Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak.